ninth inning, game four. There was a single in the middle that brought the White Sox its third World Series title. It was just one of his three hits in that game that earned the World Series MVP award. Please welcome Jermaine Dye.
Second of all,
you're kidding me?
All you guys up here, you guys were a part of this too. This is something special. I know we go out every day out here on the field and work hard to try and get better and win ball games for our team. But you guys bring the energy out in us, if you didn't know that. We had a great series.
Be quiet.
Any one of us could have won the MVP of the World Series.
Oh,
we all had a special
goal.
And that's what was good about our club. From day one of spring training, we knew on paper we had what it took to get the job done.
We're literally looking down the whole run.
We went out every day. The commander of our ship, us again, kept us on track. Just settle for second place, third place. We wanted to get all the way to the World Series and win a championship. So I just want to thank everybody for coming out today. I want to thank all the guys again. This is something special. And it's an honor to be here today. Thank you, Jerry, for what you did in 05 for the club. Kenny,